Here's how you can create an entire design concept using just your iPad. Starting with Moodboard, define the color scheme, furniture and decor elements, and take it all the way to a detailed bird's eye view rendering, or in our case, a hand-drawn illustration. This approach really combines the best of Photoshop and computer rendering techniques and merges them into a design powerhouse. This is what I like to call my iPad. So let's bring these ideas to life together today. Let's get started. Hello, hello everyone, how are you? I'm Ina and this is your go-to channel for stunning design and drawing inspiration. Let me show you a very similar interior design project to the one we're doing today, where I also started with a quick mood board, then created its detailed hand-drawn version, well, this one, and finally ended up with a complex 3D view. This 3D approach in general helps you visualize your idea super quickly on the go using just one tool in the Procreate app installed in it, while enjoying the creative side of your project and adding that unique artistic touch, as you can see on these sketches. Today's video will be divided into two parts, collages and 3D views. Let's start with the collage technique. In Procreate, I use three main techniques for mood boards: classic approach, integrated, and fully hand-drawn. Now let's move on to my iPad. And now let's take a look at all three collage techniques in action. I will start with the hand-drawn mood board. As the name suggests, I drew it completely from scratch. I started with quick contours first in order to define the future composition of my drawing. Then I moved on to the neat contours, followed by the layer with the base colors and the layer with all the details. And this is what brought this drawing to life, in my opinion. Just look at this before and after. Before and after. Let me show you another example of this particular drawing technique. This is a hand-drawn collage as well. Here, however, I imported the rock instead of having to draw it from scratch. You can do that as well. Here, I also started with quick contours in order to see where my sofa should be drawn and all these things. And you are already familiar with the next steps: base colors, details, shadows, and your signature at the end. Let's move on to the collage technique number two, which is a classic collage technique, and you're probably familiar with it. It is pretty much the same as the collage technique you've been using on Photoshop, for instance. Here, you simply insert your furniture items or different textures, and just look at the variety of my decor and texture elements. In case I need to adjust something in the future, it's not gonna be a problem, because all of these elements have their own separate layers. The cool thing about the Procreate app is that because it has the automatic selection tool, sometimes you can simply click on the background and the background will be removed automatically. But at the same time, you can stay flexible with your mood board by using the freehand selection tool, the rectangular selection tool, or the ellipse selection tool. But we're not going to dive into the full tutorial about how to create collages in the Procreate app, because we don't have much time today. But let me show you another fantastic example on how this technique can be used in the Procreate app. Of course, collages can also be 3D. And this drawing, well, drawing this mood board is to scale. Here is a cool hack for you in case you haven't worked with the Procreate app yet before your interior design project. In order to draw to scale, make sure to work with the drawing assist feature. Here, basically, I played around with different design ideas by inserting some of them. Here, I wasn't sure whether this armchair should be positioned here or this one. And because the Procreate app allows us to get rid of the background pretty quickly in just one click, it wasn't a problem at all. And in less than 5 minutes or so, I was able to import and integrate this armchair into my drawing. Another example of this particular technique is this one. By the way, on this channel, I already have a video about this particular balcony makeover, so make sure to check it out. I'm going to link it somewhere here on the screen. The approach is the same. First, we import all the furniture items, and at the end, I also added a couple of additional strokes to bring this collage technique to life. And now let's move on to the final collage technique, which is called the integrated drawing technique. Here, some of the elements are hand-drawn and some of them are fully integrated. This floor plan is a hand-drawn floor plan, but this kitchen is an integrated kitchen. And this kitchen was generated with AI, by the way. And of course, on this channel, there is already a tutorial waiting for you on how to use AI for your interior design project. And since we're on this project, let's move on to the next part of our today's video, where I'll be showing you how to draw this particular bird's eye view completely from scratch based on this collage I showed you in this app, in the Procreate app. Let's dive right into it. Sketches you are seeing here on the screen are other hand-drawn projects all created by me on my iPad. I know firsthand how life-changing this technique can be, and which is why I teach others how to draw like this in my online 3D drawing academy. I've helped over 1,000 professionals worldwide to learn this skill. And by the way, these sketches you see here are from some of my students. In my opinion, they just prove that you can absolutely do it too. With 100 detailed step-by-step video tutorials, all the brushes you need, a closed community, and curated design projects for your portfolio, the most aesthetics and modern ones, by the way. This is where you can sign up. And also, be sure to check the description below the video for more info. And we've come to the end of this mini tutorial. Trust me, this video is just the beginning of what's possible with your new hand-drawn skills. And speaking about hand-drawn skills, I share even more inspiring and design videos and stories on my Instagram. Make sure to follow me there. I'm at @andshedrawsbig there. And yeah, see you next week. And next week's video will be about my design trip to London. It's gonna be my very, very first time in the city. I'm flying there in just 2 days. Super excited. And yeah, looking forward to talking to you next week about this trip too, and bye bye everyone.